has been burning. It remains burning at this hour, continues to be fueled by a slight breeze.
And smoke were visible for miles, and this is all that is left as daylight revealed the scope of that devastation.
Channel 11's Brittany McGraw is in Farmington with more on what investigators are saying the morning after.
Fire has leveled the Mystic Mountain Ski Lodge at Nemacolin Woodlands Resort.
Last night, as this video shows, Mystic Mountain Ski Lodge erupting in flames.
Smoke got so bad that all the equipment was lost in the smoke. In recent history, this is probably the largest fire that we've encountered. This was a losing battle. We were whipped from when we pulled in. Total loss. Total loss.
I know every piece here, so that's why it's so hard for me to comprehend all of what you said.
It's just a lot of great memories here at the ski lodge, but this was a place we were allowed to sort of let our hair down.
But even though this fire has destroyed the lodge, the GM says they still plan to have skiers back on the slopes this weekend.
We're sold out. It's the busiest weekend of the year, and it's going to be fantastic. It's what we do at Nemacolin. We bounce back and we keep going.
Have it cleaned up, and we'll be back up, and nothing stops us. That's what
Nemacolin
does.
They will be skiing within the next couple days.
The first thing a couple people said when we were in the car watching it, we're like, okay, what do we do next weekend? We're in the building right now. We're going to be running our food and beverage operations. We got a rental company on the phone for ski rentals, and we're going to put this up and we're going to ski.
Nemacolin Woodland officials say there will be skiing here probably as early as next weekend. And as for a new lodge, it will be built, and Sergey will be there.
You never know. Maybe I will volunteer.
You're making yours again.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it will be mine all the time.